How you can find the area of this part of the circle? Let's see. You can find by using this equation, area of this part of the circle equal to theta divided by 360 degree multiplied by pi multiplied by r square. Now a equal to pi is 45 degree divided by 360 degree multiplied by pi have value 3.1416 multiplied by r square. R is 5 centimeter, so 5 centimeter square. A will be equal to, if you calculate this, 9.8175 centimeters.